Hi, my name is Christopher Nix with ChristophersCollages.com. I'm a lifelong Pittsburgher and proud Pitt alumni. I draw what I call visual biographies, which are hundreds of smaller images inside an overall image. All the images and references have to do with the overall subject, and basically tell the history and the story of the overall piece. I'm absolutely honored whenever my alma mater called me and asked me to create one of my unique pieces for the Oakland campus, to draw something that had to do with everything Oakland. We spent a lot of time coming up with the information to go in here. Both the University Alumni Association and myself did a lot of research. Each piece takes about 2 to 3 months to produce, about 2 months of research and about a month of drawing. Anywhere from 60 to 100 hours of actual drawing time. This visual biography took about 94 hours to do. I absolutely love to doodle and I love to do the research. The fact that it was for my alma mater was just a fantastic bonus. I hope you enjoy my artwork and thank you very much, University of Pittsburgh. Hail to Pitt! Enjoy!